Hello, and welcome to section 2.1. In this section, we start to talk about change. We talk about the average rate of change of a function, material you might have seen in algebra. And then we move on to talking about instantaneous rate of change and how we might use average rates of change to approximate instantaneous rates of change. And this is the material we're going to spend most of this class on. So it's laying some really important groundwork.